Do you want to get Apple TV Aerial Screen Saver in your Windows 10 PC? So it's too easy. So what's required? Go for this link or go for the github.com and search for Aerial Screen Saver V4. Or find this link in my video description and download this one. So this one is the link. And now click on the zip option and download this one. And after download, you just need to be install this one. Actually, this one is the one of the best screen saver that I used, but I will not recommend you to use this one on the laptop battery because it will consume more battery due to its graphics. Okay, after download, just extract that one and install this one. And here two files are there, .exe and .scr. And if file extension is not visible to you, so you need to be just open and go for the file, and then after you need to be open the view file extension and .scr, right click on it and select the option install. Okay, as you see in here, now it's going to say installing in your PC. So if you click on the preview, it's going to be show you. If it's not visible, no problem. You just search for screen saver setting in your start menu. Search for screen saver settings. Click on the change screen saver. And after that, we will see how it's going to be look. Now click on the preview and we will see how it's coming and why people like this screen saver. Okay, as you seen here, now it's a live preview of videos are seems like, you know, it's some videos are playing. It's not aesthetic images. It seems like it's a TV is playing and you are watching something. Why I not recommended on the laptop? Because this graphics will be consume your battery. So if you want to use this one, so I recommend don't use on the laptop battery. If it's a PC or another thing, another means on PC, or if it's on charging, you can use that one on, but not use on the lap battery. And if you again click on the preview, so another screen will become, not the same one. Each time different screen will be looks like. And if you click on again, so you will see the preview of the files. There are many many files are there. All are looking really awesome. Some files are not coming in the preview, but nothing to worry about it. It's a really working perfectly. As you seen here, this one I really like. It's a image for one video. And when you see this one, this all screen saver are looking like it's a real view. That's the way that Apple is using this one in the Apple TV, and that you can easily get in the your Windows 10 PC. As you seen here, it's a really looking awesome. Means it's not looks like you are using the screen saver. It looks like some videos are playing. So in this way, you are easily able to get this screen saver on your Windows 10 PC. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.